So Darwinian evolution is a very slow process because it's the selection of advantageous mutation, and it takes several generations before these mutations actually spread through a population. This is why we want to understand if these organisms have other mechanisms that allow them to adapt much faster to a changing environment.
We have evidence that certain organisms, they can modify their phenotype in response to climate stress or climate change, for example, coral reef fish. And if they do so, they will modify their epigenome, and this leave a signature or adaptation to their offspring.